going down, but we're going to get it.
Yes, please.
Oh, that's last night. Can you go ahead?
Thank you.
Good afternoon, customers, and welcome aboard our Spirit of Queensland service travelling through to Cairns and all stations in between. My name is Patrick, and I'm your supervisor for your journey through to Rockhampton. Your attendant and locksaver is Andrew, and together with the catering team and drivers, we'd like to welcome you aboard. Your safety is our main concern here at Queensland Rail, and located in the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find our onboard safety card. Please take a few minutes to read this and familiarise yourself with the safety features aboard our train. Now, in the unlikely event of an emergency, please follow all directions given by the staff member in your carriage. For information, smoking is not permitted anywhere on board this service, and monitored smoke detection devices are fitted to all areas, and this includes seat toilets, showers and vestibule areas. Spirit of Queensland is a licensed service, and consumption of personal alcohol is not permitted on board. All staff are trained in the responsible service of alcohol. Any decisions we make are fully supported by Queensland Rail Management. I'd also like to remind everyone that staff wear body worn cameras, and all public areas aboard this service are covered by CCTV cameras. Images and audio are being monitored and recorded for the purpose of safety, security and the detection of crime. Our services are being booked back up to 100% capacity. This means all seats on board are most likely going to be filled, and it is a requirement that you occupy your correctly allocated seat. This is for the comfort of other customers joining throughout the journey. While the mandate for mask wearing on board has been lifted, we are still carrying hygiene packs, and if you would like one, please see one of the team. For your safety, we ask you please remain seated as much as possible throughout the journey, especially when the train is travelling at maximum speed. And when moving around, please keep one hand free so you can brace yourself in the event of any sudden train movements. You can use the handrails, seat backs and carriage walls to steady yourself as you move around the train. Most of the stops we make along the journey are going to be brief, so please remain aboard the train, unless it is your destination station, as Queensland Rail will take the responsibility in returning you to your destination station. And seeing that, customers may have the opportunity of comfort stops along the journey, and announcements will be made prior to the arrival at these stations. If first of which is going to be at, most likely at Gympie North. This is just after 6:30 p.m. Spirit of Queensland is fitted with an entertainment system which has a selection of movies, pre-recorded TV shows, music and our safety video, and you'll find this in the seat back in front of you. Also, a set of headphones can be found inside our emergency card in the seat pocket. For customers travelling in the rail bed, your passenger service coordinator Ryan, he'll explain their use for you. And our customers travelling in premium economy carriages E, F and G, your screen is a touch screen, and if you have any questions, please to the team as we make our way through your carriage. Our cafe is located in Carriage D, and this will be open in just under an hour's time after we depart from Caboolture Station. Please keep in mind that we are accepting card payments only. In a few minutes' time, Andrew and I will be making our way through the train to check your rail ticket. Please have these on hand when we arrive for inspection, and if you have any questions or need any assistance, please don't hesitate to approach any of the onboard team, as we are here to ensure your journey is as safe and as comfortable as possible. Thank you very much, and welcome aboard.
make it out.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
Hello. Good, thank you. That was Bundaberg for F23. I'll make an announcement to let you know when I come.
You.
Hello. F16 goes Bundaberg. And 19 carriage F9 to Rocky. Wonderful, thank you. And Andrew will try and wake you up about 2 minutes out of the way.
Good afternoon, everyone. This service is now arriving at Caboolture Station. Platform's going to be on our left-hand side. Now, we are picking up quite a number of customers over these next few stops, so unless you've been instructed to otherwise, remain in your correctly allocated seat. Service will delay on the platform at Caboolture until our scheduled departure time of 4:41. afternoon, everyone. We just have a short delay here while we wait for a southbound city train. This is factored into our timetable and won't affect our on-time running. Thank you. everyone. This service is now arriving at Nambour Station. The platform is going to be on our right-hand side in direction of travel. As this is a pickup point only, would ask all customers who are travelling further north to please remain on board. These next few places, we are picking up a number of customers, so would ask you to please remain in your correctly allocated seat unless otherwise instructed to by the staff. Service will delay on the platform until our scheduled departure time of 5:36. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. In a few minutes' time, this service will arrive at Bundaberg Station. The platform for Bundaberg is on our right-hand side in direction of travel.